Yeah, I haven't played this one in a while. I don't mind this one. It's not bad. Don't you kill me, Cupquake. Don't you do it. Also new games for people that have not played it before to learn.
Got really big intel right here.
Oh, well.
I went to the decontamination chamber where I found the body, and Sark went right out the other side, past.
What, is he gonna not say anything?
I'm talking this round. No, he's full of shit.
Okay, whatever.
You have the megaphone. I'm giving you the accusation. Is it my turn?
Go for it. You came out. I opened the decontamination door. You were right
there.
Yeah,
I was struggling with to open the goddamn doors, and the doors opened, and you're standing there with a bloody knife in your hand.
But why was the body at the north end of the hallway then? When you came out of the south.
Right on the north side of that door, the sliding door.
I was not on that side. It was on the south side of the north door.
Oh, that's weird. Oh, that's not how I remember it.
That's so strange.
I saw Sark go into decontamination to go up there, and he had a look in his eyes, and I said, oh, hell no, and turned around and went the other way.
He also passed me a note saying, I'm going to kill someone in a moment.
That look in your eye, that look in his eye was 100% correct, because he murdered, who was it, Sham? Yeah, Sham was gone.
Well, if it's incorrect, we just get Nick.
If it's not Sark, boot me out. I promise you.
Okay, that sounds Sark, pretty. How did the murder feel, though?
What was his last words?
It was felt real good.
It was good.
Okay. All right, let's be honest. Let's be honest.
There is something about this game when you murder somebody. The feel and the sound of like just snapping the neck.
I get it.
Every time I've killed someone, I run right into like paparazzi.
Oh no.
Oh, I got a vote. Yeah.
My favorite tactic when you accuse somebody is when they come back and they're like, no, you.
Yeah.
Actually, there's nothing else to do.
It really is. You can do. It really is.
I like Sark's other one. Well, whatever.
Yeah. Whatever.
Well, whatever. Buy thing here and go. Actually, I have other things I need to do here. Oh, shit. I don't like this at all. It's no good. Don't like that field of view. Kill some motherfucking asteroids! Was it wiring over here? Oh well. No. There are some people though that. Oh, shit.
Go on.
Okay. There's only one dead because Sark got voted out. The body is in the admin room, which is the north end. There's three rooms on the north. Left is electrical, right is admin, top is O2. It's in the right room. There is a vent in that room. Most likely whoever killed him did vent. I'm almost positive this kill could not have been gassy.
That is correct.
No, I saw gassy down.
I was down below, yeah. I was with Wildcat.
He was down there. No,
I did
he can't
asteroid
vouch for me,
room.
Obviously, because I left and then found the body.
Well, true, but, yeah, I can't vouch for you.
But I could have murdered him down there. And would have loved to, quite frankly. It's a really good spot for murdering.
John, that
did anybody see people go up top?
For the lights, yes.
I did the lights,
and it was Tiff, and Chilled watched me.
Yeah. I saw Cupquake come out from the south, so I don't think she was in the admin room, although I don't know where she went after the lights.
I went down through the decontamination to do my tasks, and I saw APL and Nanners, and then we all split off.
Yeah.
At the bottom of the map.
I was with Nick, and we were at the bottom balcony, and then I went up to storage, and I was stuck at that task. This is literally my second time playing this map. I don't know what to do.
You just gotta click on the watering can. Just gotta click on it.
Oh, okay. I was like, what the fuck did I do here? But
is he bullshitting us or no?
I don't know, because he keeps using that excuse.
Okay.
What?
I mean, you guys play this map.
Honestly, no, this is honestly like the second game session that I've played this map.
Well,
so
I was hoping someone else would have some hard accusations here because I saw nothing.
Though, what were you doing?
Yeah, what the fuck were you doing?
I explained what I did. I was down.
But you already said I couldn't vouch for you. So what's up?
Max, you're really gonna. We trusted each other pretty much that entire round.
That's true. That's true. And now I don't like you! No, I'm just kidding.
Okay. Well, I'm skipping.
I'm skipping as well. I don't have enough information.
Again, to reiterate, it 100% could not have been Max.
We'll find him.
Yeah, we'll find him. We'll find him.
Even if Max wants to kill me, I want that
to be my dying
words. That's
right. Even if I do hate him, I'm innocent.
For this kill. Doesn't mean he's not a boss, but for this kill could not have been him.
I was gonna do the double back when I see that shit and be like, are they still alive? This part of the map's scary to traverse. Dude, all my tasks are in the reactor in the laboratory over here.
All right, body is outside of cafeteria, on the right side of the map, like just when you're about to go in the hallway. I didn't see a single person.
Jesus Christ. I was on sensors, which monitor who walks through what part of that hallway, and I saw Sea Nanners and Chilled past the southeast sensor.
Chilled was also, I can confirm, with Sea Nanners when I last saw them in admin.
I was with, but that was up in admin.
Right, but I'm just saying you were with
and
him.
And I saw you both cross. The
and then
south
he just confirmed your movement going to south. So.
Yeah, no, I definitely was, but I don't. Where was the body found?
Where are you at now?
That's a real good question you got.
Yeah, because you're gonna have to have a real good answer.
Yeah, you got me. I'm dead. He got me.
Let's kill him.
What?
I mean, I'm really? Still waiting. Can we get an answer?
He said you got me. He said you got me.
No, I mean, I don't know if Cupquake saw me or not, but I saw she was doing the upper oxygen.
Yeah, I was there too.
I was up there and we went back down and I didn't see you.
So I moved and then I was legitimately in the one room to the left of it where the guy runs, you do the upload and it takes about maybe 13 seconds to do the upload. It's a long one.
It takes 10.
Oh, office?
I'm kidding. I didn't see him in that room. And I also didn't see him go that way on the door.
I'm going to vote for Chill just based off of the evidence portrayed in front.
Yeah, no, you can get me next because we still it's only one, which is
right.
Fine.
Right.
But yeah. I know it's not Max. I was with Max on that first kill, and I just saw Cupcake in red up by the oxygen. So I don't know if this is
APL. APL.
All
what
signs
were you doing?
Point to Chill murdering the Banana Man.
Oh. I just don't know if it's an APL stealth report, but APL. I can confirm it's not Max and Cupcake.
I can tell you it wasn't a stealth report. I was in the bottom of the map. I know I wasn't with anybody, but it wasn't a stealth report.
APL doesn't strike me as a self-reporting type.
I'm definitely not.
Last person I saw in cafeteria was APL by himself.
I'm telling you. You're making me suspicious, Cupcake.
I think we
pull
out the sniper and snipe Chilled right out of this fucking
spaceship, whatever. Just make sure you get APL.
I mean, he would be the natural one afterwards, but
we won't have to. If he's saying it's me.
Always was you.
Red was very
it?
Quiet that whole time too. Granted, nobody asked
any
questions.
I was with Red at Greenhouse.
So. All right.
Get him, boys. Get him. Sorry, Chilled. Sorry, Chilled.
No, it's okay. What screwed me was the fucking sensors, knowing that I didn't cross the past again. I'm like, oh fuck.
Yeah, I forget those are things.
I don't even know what that even means.
I don't like so that one hallway that has north and then bottom.
The Y split,
right?
Yeah.
There's a sensor at each one of those directions. So you know if someone went north, they have to
where
pass
do you
the north
find that information?
Again. In the comms room, which comms is to the
room.
Right.
Where's
of,
the comms room?
To the right of the entrance towards reactor.
That was going to be nigh impossible. Reactor. One person dead on this map. Oh my God.
This from map is really hard.
Yeah, it's a tough one. It's a tough one.
A lot harder because,
man, that field of view is so narrow. I'm gonna get my tasks done. Just keep my head down, cause I'm a good crewmate. Oh shit! I'm gonna get rid of the reactor ones first, I think. That Cupquake. Okay. Damn. This is always scary, cause an imposter can vent in here. Okay, that's fucking weird as shit. I don't think Chilled would have. Chilled probably vented in there, I'm pretty sure.
I found a body.
Yeah.
I watched Adam report the body as well.
I was struggling to report it. I forgot it was R again, but I got that body.
All right,
so now I have the megaphone. This is great. I get to talk. So Chilled and Tiff saw me at the medical area, and I'm assuming that Tiff was doing it because I clicked on it, and I immediately went in, but then she jumped out. So... probably okay, and then Chilled watched, but I just don't ever trust
did it
him.
Say
so
on
that's
your
all I
screen
have.
Waiting for Cupquake?
No, I clicked it, and then she immediately, as I got on, she got off.
How long ago was this, by the way?
Probably, I don't know, 15
a little bit
seconds ago.
Okay.
Can I just put some sus out there?
Really? Because I'd like to do the same, Chilled. Go ahead.
Okay. Do you want me to sus first, or do you want?
Go ahead. I'd like to hear you say what you gotta say.
Okay, great.
Why don't you sus at the same time?
I passed Max in the decontamination unit. He was going south. I went up, the door closed.
he came back up. I'm 90% sure.
I'm telling you why now that that happened. Okay, I just was going through decontamination. I'm like, oh, look, there's a vent there. Hmm, that's interesting. They can come through there. So then I went back south, and as I went back south, Chilled was right there running north. He would not have been able to go through decontamination that quickly because I just went through it.
And it's Max
Chilled. So it's Chilled.
No, wait. No, I saw Chilled and Nanners in med, and they were both waiting. I had just finished mine, so I did a task.
Right.
I went to go check on them. We ran through decontamination together.
So
I
one of them is lying.
Wait. You went through decontamination with Chilled?
No, she did not.
I was just stuck in it with you guys.
What is happening?
Yeah, well, that's what I'm saying.
Yeah. I was with someone the entire time.
So either someone else can corroborate that Chilled went through the door, or...
I can confirm he went through the door.
You can confirm that?
Through the door.
Okay.
Yes.
Okay, well then my timing is off. I just was sussing on him because I thought
those doors they do take a while.
I'm on to you, Max.
And me and Nana are stuck on the other side.
I'm just reporting what I thought I saw, and then I just took it back. You guys are little bitches.
Oh, no one skipped.
That makes me really, really nervous on Chilled and Wildcat though.
Oh no.
Okay. Take a look at them. Chilled and Wildcat. That's a fuckers. I didn't realize. Oh, because we have. Wait, two people though? Two people was enough to get me? With nine? It's either that or Cupquake is his accomplice. Something else is weird, man. He got there so quick though. Like, through it so quick. I just got through it, which means it wouldn't be opening back up. Oh, no other votes equals 100%. Oh, I see. I didn't realize it. I thought it just tabulated from like all the votes no matter what. Like, even if they voted or not. Just based on. Yeah, all right. Well, I didn't know that shit. If Chilled and, oh, shit.
Oh, shit.
Good
so
shit, Wildcat.
And
so.
I didn't know how to get to it.
Well,
actually.
That was good. That was good for Wildcat.
Because
we went at each other.
Oh, okay.
You were so guilty. You were standing on the thing. I came up and did it because your kill cooldown wasn't up, but then just left.
Wait, what?
Who?
What? You were standing at the oxygen thing and you didn't do it. I went in there and actually
did it. No, here's my excuse. I typed it in wrong and I was like, oh, what the hell? And then Nanners was there and I felt like he was watching me making sure
confirming.
I did it right. And I was like, oh, God. Yeah, and then I entered it wrong at the first time, but then I entered it right.
Chilled. I literally went after you just because I was like, there's no way that door would have opened that quickly, but apparently it did, or there's some latency, some shit. You know, that latency.
Yeah, probably what it was.
Latency has been a big problem tonight. Huh?
Mm-hmm.
I swear you guys just said imposter was hard the round before.
It's all hard. It's always hard.
I'm hard. That's true.
Interesting. Well, hopefully I don't bungle this up.
Oh no.
Oh yeah. Why don't you go ahead and tell everyone what you did? Come on.
Wait, where was the body?
Don't be shy. Don't be shy. Come on, you know who you are.
Oh, Adam's baiting.
I saw him with my
good.
Eyes.
Oh, yeah, Adam's baiting.
When you don't talk, it makes it worse. Come on.
Is it me? I usually go for me when you do this.
Come on.
Not really sure.
I know it's not me, but I'm starting to think it is.
I know. He just keeps saying it.
Anthony.
I'm sorry. Anthony. I did it. Oh, no, I'm just kidding.
Anthony. It was only you or Max, right? So it's one of the two. I'm pretty sure it was you.
Wait, I just turned on the fucking lights.
No.
I was the only one.
No. I said we vote Chilled because I'm pretty sure I saw him. If not, it's going to be Max.
Why?
Why?
Because it was murdered on the way up the Y, just at the Y. He, I was running up and then he swiped and then he kept running up and it was Chilled.
Oh, that was a quick murder then.
Dude, you were right in front of me. If you're saying you weren't there, then it is absolutely you because I saw you there.
Hey, Adam, how come?
And I didn't know if it was you or Max.
What level?
I just turned on the light bulbs. Can anyone else confirm they turned on the fucking light bulbs?
Mm-hmm. Oh, I definitely did not.
Adam,
the light bulb.
I believe Adam.
Literally in the room with the light bulbs.
Mm-hmm. It's either Max or Chilled. I'm going with Chilled. I'm pretty sure my eyes don't lie to me.
So
okay. All right,
Adam.
So we're just gonna take Adam.
Bet
100%.
Would you bet a 3D?
Yeah, I mean, it's up to
this?
You because I'm not an imposter.
Would you bet a 3D printer on this?
I printed this scenario in my mind.
That's enough for me.
I don't know what he saw.
I don't know what I'm doing or why I'm doing it.
I shot the sheriff, and his name is Anthony.
Chilled's not defending himself. Not like chilled.
Chilled. Why did you skip?
I voted for myself.
I skipped because I didn't fucking know.
Pew pew.
Yeah.
Oh, well, you got him. Good job. Good job. Way to go. Wow. I'm fucked now, probably. Now Adam's gonna follow me all the time. The whole time. I'm fucked. Yeah, I was just so early. Oh well. I'm kind of just accepting my fate, really, at this point. Every time I see people, they're all just all together. Ball sacks. Nobody over here. I was hoping to catch somebody running this way. They got lights really quick. They're just gonna finish task, probably, honestly. Everybody just...
Max, I see you're struggling. Would you like some help? Who do you want me to vote out to help you here?
I don't have the energy to do it, so just vote me.
Dude, I'm
I knew it. Is it you, Max?
It's a really tough... Max. You guys are sticking in clusters, and it's really tough.
I just...
I was Max, watching
you,
that.
Max, did you not see my sleepy?
Huh? I didn't
see
your kill. No, I didn't. I didn't see your kill. Yeah, yeah. It was just.
We were working together the whole time.
It was just South, I'm assuming. So I was just like trying to play kind of dumb and you know what I mean? Go with it. But as soon as that happened, I was like, ah, well, fuck. This is a tough map when you're solo, especially.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Yeah.
Forward to clicking on that check mark.
In it to win it.
No. You're too sleepy, motherfuckers.
This map is hard.
Yeah.
Yeah, this one feels just a different level than the other two. I don't know. I guess
decontamination is the worst shit in the world.
Oh, yeah.
Every time I have to walk back through it again, I just hate my life.
I gotta get better at
A lot. Anytime I had like a good opportunity, APL was the only one that peeled off for a moment. I was able to kill him, and then everybody else was just like, "Let's stay in clusters and hold hands." I'm like, "Great."
You should have had Champ dead to rights because he was the only one by the reactor for a while. Were you looking through the mirror? Like, were you trying?
I couldn't see anything, and I was sus about the fact that he would have been like, "Oh, he came for the vent." I didn't see him go through decontamination, so I wanted to wait until other people.
I wish somebody would have killed me. I was standing at that reactor, like, so "Why is this not working?" Second, you throw my
god, still work great.
So
try your best and you don't succeed.
The key with this map when people are in clusters, you call lights and then you go to one of the vents in the room and try and pick one of them off while it's dark and then go back, because then they're going to be like, oh, who is in the room? It's one of them.
That's a good call. Oh, that's a good
feels good.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Feels good.
But yeah, that map's kind of hard.
GG's.
Should have been
GG's,
guys.
GG's, y'all.